punk thing.
And violent Femmes.
Violent Femmes, acoustic punk. I love that stuff.
Pavement.
Pavement. Fugazi. I love the DIY, like, do-it-yourself thing. And again, going back to the Hanson family, they had a huge influence on me, too, because, you know, Brett and Rennie, they do all their stuff themselves right there at their house, and it's just amazing. It's really inspirational. I like the DIY thing, I think. I like to keep the music business out of my business, basically. There's a music industry. I like to stay independent and, like, do it myself.
Thank you.
Thanks, Albuquerque. I appreciate it. It's really nice to be back here with you tonight. That's the merchandise to sell you. Good night, everybody. Thank you to Mark for running the sound. And thank you for Birch for having us. And Leah there, too. Thank you very much, y'all. All right.
I want to talk about something called the Vincent Van Gogh effect. At the age of about 36 or 37, I think, kind of lost it. And some people think it's because he was licking his paintbrushes to clean them off or whatever. But I can relate to him regardless. It's just like you get to a certain age of being an artist and you have to decide, are you going to give up having a wife and a family for your art? But I think all of us want somebody. We want a special somebody in our lives. And a lot of us would like to have children or a family. And sometimes being an artist doesn't bring enough money to afford having a family or to have a significant other. I don't know. These are all questions that I'm asking myself at this point. But I love being out here in the middle of the desert, driving my van and playing my music for the people all around. I named my van Smurfette just recently too. I've given her a name. I think it's the perfect name, Smurfette.